Hello YouTube, how do you do? Welcome to my channel. You are watching Wargaming TV. We are Varuna's followers and we are going to play campaigns in this one. So I'm pretty new to World of Warships and let's play some campaigns. So let's see. Jerzy Vladimir Swirsky was born on April 5, 1882 in the towns of Kalisz, far from the sea. This region of Poland was part of Russian Empire at the time, and future admiral's father had served as a field officer in the Russian army. At first, the young man followed in his father's footsteps and graduated from the first Moscow cadet corps, but in 1899 he chose a different career path. Swirsky passed the necessary exam, enrolled in senior class of naval corps, blah blah blah. You can read this. 3 years later, he received rank of midshipman and was appointed to the newest light cruiser. Once on board, he departed for Far East, but young officer did not take part in the show. He got a serious lung disease. Next 2 years to come. Reward issued upon mission process. Select the suitable ship. This one. Collect 7 stars to unlock the 4 stars. Okay. Earn 35. Wow, unit strength 7000 doesn't like it. 45 lakh credits, complete the task in random co-op rank or clan battles with tier 5, 6, 7, 8, tier 8. I don't even have tier 8 ships. So, we'll first upgrade to tier 8, then we'll see. Play random battle. Man, I wish to do face cams, but I just feel that this is too early to reveal my identity. I would like to join this division. I'm just gonna add random people. I wish we could see names on top of the ships.
Enemy force sighted on the horizon.
Thank you. torpedoes to starboard.
This guy's good.
Hey, turret, critical damage! Problem solved, sir.
Sir. autopilot mode enabled. Autopilot mode enabled.
Fourth rank. This is good. Good play, whoever that last one. Okay, so this was it. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe. I'll see you later. Bye bye.